Tie rods don't fail me now.
Already lifting tires. Attaboy. Yeah, hit a bump and my foot came off the throttle and back on it. You're the best at popping wheelies. Not always a good thing.
Give it the beans.
Beany weenies. My front end was feeling light. My back tires weren't even quite touching the rock yet. Yeah, it looked kind of straight up. I figured maybe we wouldn't roll in the first 15 minutes today.
So you're telling me not to try it, or I shouldn't?
I mean, you're longer.
Thanks, Red.
But yeah, let's not break this early again. I think Trey's got it. It's like you said, he's got the long wheelbase.
Challenge accepted.
ahead. If I were you, I'd take that downhill curve with some speed. The one I just did? Yeah, Rory, you just did it. Thanks for the heads up. Nah, it just seemed like you were hauled ass down there. I was creeping down that thing.
To get the angle of what that is.
Neutral, neutral. There you go.
Front locker wasn't working if you have one.
Limited slip.
Okay.
Man, I walked right up it last time.
Did you?
This is nice.
I'm gonna have to air down a little bit more. Hey, if you want to, you can coast back about 6 foot and get you a good starting point.
How am I looking lined up?
That's the line I took. You're maybe a little too much passenger. I don't know. You look pretty good. If you want to back up about 4 more foot, you can get reset. You're good. You're good. You're good. You're good. You're good. Once you come up the bump, I just keep it straight. Driver. Driver. There you go. Beautiful. say passenger. There you go. Now, driver. Beautiful. Nice.
Bit of air time.
You didn't lift that time, but you didn't look like you had much more in it.
Yeah.
You want to pull cable?
I got a strap real quick. Yeah, I'll go ahead and strap.
Rory was his first time. You're more.
I never noticed that.
I don't say Poseidon no more, I bet. I think I just popped my rear bead on my tire.
No. I think he's. Nope. Who knows, we might only do Moab once in our life.
Good job not letting out of it. Easy, easy. Up, up, up. Up, up, up. So,
maybe drive her a little.
Just like that, just like that. Forward.
Mm-hmm.
Hell yeah. Beautiful red, beautiful red. Wow.
Come, grab. Got this hole right here, you gotta worry about. Back. Let it roll back. Yeah, this is the tricky hole nobody talks about with ESCALATOR.
Should I go back?
Yeah, trust me, come back.
Yeah, when you go back, you'll be able to fire them down.
Oh, there you go. You bet, you betcha.
Yeah, yeah, they're line X.
What happens if you smash it? Does it flake off real bad?
Nah, he smashed that whole hood in yesterday and we just beat it out with our hands.
Okay, stop. Go forward.
Not fast,
you
just
can't yard you off it. Come back.
It didn't cut it.
Yeah, alright, you're fine.
It just pushed it off the bead.
Yeah. Hold right there. Yeah, just. No, he wants up.
Maybe. Okay, it's a bit far while I'm walking.